We are going to make this tomato with two eggs. This the method is real special. So ayan. We see, but this one is tastes good. We try. We try. So ayan. We set aside. Tanggalan natin siya ng balat. So, take away. Yun siya, guys. Tatanggalin lang natin yung balat ng tomato. Tomato, ayan. So, ayan siya, guys. Ayan siya. Ayan. So, hiwain natin yung tomato. Ayan. So ayan, ilagay natin yung ating tomato here. So ayan. Tapos yung ating egg, dalawang itlog. Blender natin. Ayan, blender. Oops. Add sugar, guys. Ayan, one. So, 15 grams, only very little. So, ayan. Tapos, lagyan natin ng ano, ng yeast, ayan. Yung ating dry yeast. Ayan. And, before the juice. Ayan, yung juice natin. Ng tomato, ayan. So, ayan siya, guys. I-mix ng i-mix. We need to do here. The plastic wrap and put in the refrigerator until tomorrow is ready. So you have breakfast in the morning. So guys, wrap natin. Yung ating dough, ayan. So, ayan siya. Ayan, oh. Ayan. So, yung ating dough. Ayan siya. Ayan, i-roll lang yung i-roll. Tapos, yan siya, guys. Ayan. Dapat pa isa. Yeah. So. Ayan. So, just to see. Lagay natin siya dyan. So, ayan. Guys, ayan siya. Yung ating ano. Ayan. Ipatubo muna natin siya. So, ayan, lagyan muna siya natin ng top sa, ayan, egg. Yung sa taas. Top natin, brush. Brush with, ano, with egg. Saka natin siya, eh, lutuin pagka, ano, na tubo ulit yung ating dough na form already. So, wait natin siya na lumaki ulit. Saka natin isa lang sa oven. Ayan. Here we go. Cook na siya. Ito na ang ating tinapay. So, ayan. Malaki. So. Ayan. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching.